Manage spend, order approval, and more with the Grainger Order Management System. Access order management setup from my account. If you are not already signed into the account, you will be prompted to do so. Only users with the account administrator rights can set up the order management system on a Grainger.com account. Learn more and get started. A brief workflow overview of the order management system is available so you can see just how simple your standardized ordering process can be, helping you save time and money. Setting up the order management system is quick and easy. If you work with more complex orders or want to customize the order management system experience to meet your precise needs, such as various spend and approval limits, then custom setup is the option for you. Getting started is fast and easy. Your purchasing policy can help guide you in establishing the spend and approval limits by various roles in your organization. Say you're in charge of procurement and you want to make sure that your field technicians, maintenance workers, and janitors can make any day-to-day purchases quickly, but you want them to get approval for big orders. Just enter their spend limit here. Do you want to make sure their approvers can approve orders up to a certain spend limit? You can enter that amount here. Purchases exceeding a spend limit will be submitted to an approver who has a high enough limit to approve these orders. This second step allows you to identify users that will have approval rights. Users submitting orders will be able to choose or be aligned to one approver per order. In the next step, you can establish such relationships. If you want to make sure that your approvers can only authorize orders up to a certain amount, select that here. If you want to make sure that certain employees' orders are always defaulted to a specific approver, you can take care of that here as well. By locking in an order submitted and approval relationship, you can enforce that relationship. You've already defined limits on how much employees can spend without approval and a total cost of orders approvers can authorize. With a few clicks, you can apply limits to different users. You can also filter by user type or apply the same settings to multiple users. If you want to add a final reviewer before orders can be processed, you can do that here. This may be someone who has reviewed all orders, someone who has to create purchase orders, update shipping receiving information, or another type of record keeper. This role is optional and doesn't need to be enabled. And that's it. Making changes is no problem. You can always update your settings, including spend limits and approvers. Easily access order management from the left navigation panel of My Account by clicking on Order Management and then Edit in the Order Management dashboard at any time.